like the stars in an endless universe. Each of us is unique. Each of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has, right from the very beginning.
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot.
Thank you.
Next up, our first intergalactic pavilion is coming to Epcot, and it is out of this world. Let's go take a look.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Corman Ridley from the planet Xandar. On behalf of all Xandarians, may I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, which we understand will be the first other world showcase pavilion of that kind, we will present more about our culture. This is a critical moment.
When Rocket unplugs you and starts things up, we won't pump. Get up the pump. Oh, we need the pump. We gotta have the pump. Oh, we want the pump. Get up the pump. Oh, we need the pump.
Now you know the secret of the universe.
Don't panic, I got this.
We look forward to meeting you in person. And I'm really hoping to have Epcot in the near future.
Transformation includes some big changes. One is with a journey you may know well.
Coming that will have you laughing with delight.
years. Even the angels. As the day fades and dusk turns to night, Epcot comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music. Possibility awaits.